Get the latest local news straight to your inbox every day. Best episode ever. Wantage's very own comic book guy is celebrating after moving into his biggest shop yet. Steve Taylor, who opened Toy Planet in the town 3 years ago, officially opened at his third new premises at 57 Mill Street this weekend. Along with a new business partner, Tom Popple, from Abingdon, he has expanded his range and now has a stack of games consoles that visitors has play in store. The 46-year-old, who lives in Lamborn just south of Wantage, said it's a totally new environment. We now have a gaming area, a graphic novel section and a Lego area. Since opening in one of Wantage's smallest units in the Arbury Arcade in 2014, Mr. Taylor said his trade had increased fivefold, riding a surge in interest in all things sci-fi and comics, partly due to the recent slew of Marvel Comics and DC-based action movies. Mr. Taylor caters to the small but lucrative market for rare memorabilia, attracting collectors from across the country. He said a lot of it is down to the network of people that we've now got. People come from across the country every day to shop for rare vintage stuff. It's quite a community here. People will come in for a chat. We are well supported by the town as well as people from Abingdon, Didcot, and Wantage. Toy Planet has now moved into a unit formerly occupied by Wantage's MA Electricals, while the owners of that business, Peter and Gil Hall, have moved their shop into the Arbury Arcade. Riding high on success, Mr. Taylor is now forging ahead with planning the second annual Wantage Comic Con at the Beacon on Sunday, December 3rd, with sci-fi celebrity guest appearances, a costume competition and rare collectibles for sale. Watch this space for more details.